This 5-minute solution will show you how to block and unblock someone on Twitch. So let's block someone. Clicking on this search box and typing for the username. And opening the profile. Click on this 3-dot. Click on report channel. Select option from here. I'm selecting user and selecting spam. And after submitting the report, make sure to check this block this user option to block the user and click on close. And this is how we can block someone on Twitch. And to see your block list to unblock someone, click on your profile, click on settings, select the security and privacy, scroll down. Here you will find the blocked user. So click on show block list, and here you will get your block list. And to unblock anyone, click on unblock, and that's how we can block and unblock someone on Twitch. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.